What are the reasons to encourage open debate? Well, the first one is it's the only way to acquire knowledge. No one is infallible or omniscient. No one has been vouchsafed with the secrets of the universe. No one has been endowed with the gifts of augury or prophecy or certainty. The only route to empirical knowledge is what Karl Popper called conjecture and refutation. You must propose candidate explanations and see if they withstand attempts to falsify them.